I'm Stoic Dan. Recently, the Orlando Stoics began meeting in person on Saturday nights, and the theme is lived philosophy. Now, some have been asking me, what is the real meaning of this term? Examples, of course, are Stoicism and Buddhism and American Transcendentalism, but explaining the term in detail is tough. I could say that it's a philosophy to apply to your life, to take practical steps, to find a way of improving your life. But to give you a better example, I'm going to share with you something from business. My day job, as some of you know, is as a software engineer, and sometimes I'm called into a business to design software that is specifically suited for them. I enjoy this part of the work because you take your years of software design experience and you design a good solution for that specific client. However, there is another level up. You can actually study a whole industry, such as restaurants or airlines, and if you know enough about that industry, then you can design software that meets the needs of an entire industry. Now, this results in more success in some ways, because your business will grow, you're going to help a wider group of people, and this happens, of course, if you design that software right. Then you can sell it to that entire industry. However, did you know there's even another level up? Well, when you accumulate enough years of design experience, you can envision a solution for all types of businesses in all industries. And this requires more study and more skills, but you're hoping to serve people in all categories. Well, now I come to the term lived philosophy, which is where I began. A lived philosophy is something that also applies to all people, all groups, all cultures around the world. It usually has developed over hundreds or thousands of years, and it has the best ideas and tools incorporated from many teachers. This is why a lived philosophy is so valuable, in my opinion. It has the input and the wisdom from so many people, and its tools have been tested. Or even better, they are a collection, and that collection works in unison, and that collection has been tested, in other words. This is why a lived philosophy can improve your life. It can even save your life. So I hope you'll consider adopting a lived philosophy, whether it's Stoicism or another system that is based in practice. And if you're in the Orlando area on a Saturday night, please come and visit the Orlando Stoics. Our group will welcome you. Thanks for watching.
Follow us on social media for more info. Visit StoicDan.com.